हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय एकेडमिक पॉइंट। आज मैं आप लोगों को ये सिखाने वाली नो, नाइदर और नन कहाँ पे यूज होना चाहिए। सो फ्रेंड्स, जस्ट वी विल लर्न द रूल्स वेयर टू यूज नो, नन एंड नाइदर विद द मीनिंग्स एंड वेयर वी हैव टू यूज। सो शॉर्ट रूल्स ऑफ दी विद द एक्सरसाइज। ओके, सो हियर नो, नाइदर, नन। So what do you mean by no, what do you mean by none, and what do you mean by neither? See, this no means not any, not one, not a. Okay, the same way here, not any, none means not any, not one, not a. And here, neither means not one and not the other, not one and not the other. Okay, so this we have learned the meanings of this, but now here no is a adjective. Okay, no is adjective, neither and none both are the pronoun, both are the pronouns. Okay, neither is used for, this is used for two things, and this is used for what? Many. Okay, with the example I will explain you, and I will give you the things also. None can be used as a plural and singular, both the subject, and neither can be used only for the singular verb. It takes a singular verb only. And no, no is not plus any, not plus anybody, not plus anything, or not plus anywhere. These words are used. Okay, first we see the example of these three, no, none and none. See, here I have first one. I have no time to write to you. See here, no is used, means I have not any time to write to you. मेरे पास टाइम नहीं है तुम्हारे लिए लेटर लिखना या कुछ लिखना हो तो. ओके, आई हैव नो टाइम टू राइट फॉर यू. अब सेकंड, नन पे, नन ऑफ द गेस्ट, नन ऑफ द गेस्ट वांट्स और वांट टू स्टे. अब यहाँ पे कोई गेस्ट को रुकना भी है, थोड़े बहुत को नहीं भी रुकना है. द मीनिंग्स के, नन ऑफ द गेस्ट वांट्स और वांट टू स्टे. एक से ज्यादा भी हो सकता है, एक से कम भी हो सकता है. सो गेस्ट को रुकना नहीं चाहता है. ओके, अब नाइदर पे हम सेंटेंस बनाएंगे. नाइदर ऑफ द बॉयज नोस द वे. ये दोनों बॉयज को, एक भी नहीं दो भी नहीं, किसी को नहीं पता ये वे कहाँ पे जाता है. ओके, सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू विद द मीनिंग्स वेयर इट इज यूज एंड विद द एग्जांपल. नाउ वी विल गो फॉर द एक्सरसाइज. हियर द एक्सरसाइज इज, इट इज रिगार्डिंग दैट वी राइट अ फॉरेन सेंटेंस नो सेंटेंसेस. नो इज यूज नॉट एनी फॉर्म. Okay, for the first exercise, I have no time to help you. So in this, what I will write a statement, I have not any time to help you. Or in other way, I can write like this, I don't have any time to help you. Okay, this both the sentence will be useful. It's a correct only. For the second, I have given, I have no more money. Here I will use the correct form, I don't have any more money. Okay, third one I will write here, the little poor boy has no shoes to wear. What I will write? The little boy does not, here S is there, so I have written doesn't have any shoes to wear. Okay, this sentence, see how where I have used no. At any mode, doesn't have any, this type of sentence I have used. Neither is not either, or none is not any. Okay, in this sentence also, neither and none, how we will write the sentences. Let me see for the second example. First example I had explained, now I will go for the second example. The second example is using the not or any or either. Okay, first one, I want none of these. I want none of these things. Okay, none of these three things, or how many, that is I am not writing. So here what I will write, I don't want any of these. Any of these things. Okay, none is given. So I have written that none is there. I have written this any. Second one, neither is given here. I want neither of these things. In this, I say that none is there. We will use not any. Okay. And neither is there, so we will use not either. Okay, these sentences I will write. So I want neither of these things. So what I will write? I don't want either of these things. Okay, here secondly, once again I will give the two more example of none and neither. I have read none of these books. And last one, she likes neither of these dolls. Up now in this scene, none is given. So what I will write? Not any. So here the sentence I will write, I haven't any of these books. Okay, in the second sentence is either is given, so I will write not either. So what I will, how I will frame? She doesn't like either of these dolls. Okay friends, see both the exercise I explained you how to make a frame, the none, neither or either. Okay, now we have the short answers also. In that, the question will arise, where are you going? Nowhere. What are you doing? Nothing. These types of words, short negative words we have to frame. So let me go for the third example also, how to frame these sentences in the third example. Okay, with the example I will explain it. See now friends, short answer, this one third example. First one, how many exercises have you done today? Okay, that is sorry, question mark will come, not a full stop. How much did this flower cost? Dash, I will write here the answer. Where has been she? She been for who found this morning? Fifth, which of these two do you want? See friends, in this sentence we have to write the negative answers. How many exercises have you done today? In this, how you will write the sentences in the negative form, that is the answers will be. How you done? I have not done anything, so nothing. So none of the work I have finished. So here the answers come. How much did this flower cost? If any friends comes to our shop and ask about the flower, what is the cost of the flower? So what we say? Nothing, yeah, you take it away. So we will write here nothing. Where has she been? Where she went? Nowhere. She was nowhere. She was at home. Okay. Who phoned this morning? Nobody. Nobody has called us. Nobody. Which of these two do you want? Neither. Nothing I want. Neither I want this book or not. Another one. Okay, these type of sentences are used. So, friends, how was it? It easy to understand with the small rules. So, if you like my video, then click the like button, comment, share, subscribe my channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon to see the next updates. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.